I'd like my residency at Playhouse to be kind of like my home in LA. LA is really different. I mean, I'll definitely want to come in with a lot of energy, make sure the crowd's into it. I'll usually get on the mic.
Playhouse, how we doing tonight, yo? Make some fucking noise.
But either way, usually after around 1, 1:15, I'll go into some house and, you know, keep the energy up. My favorite thing about playing at Playhouse is definitely just the environment. I mean, there's no other club in LA where, you know, you could just get loose as a DJ like at Playhouse, because the lighting, the sound, the attitude people have when they walk through the door. I mean, they know that they're gonna be here to party. Well, as a DJ, I mean, that's like the ultimate high for you. Like when you have a big track, building up a track, and you see the crowd react, and you see, you know, everyone's having a good time. I mean, that's ultimately, like, you know, that's what keeps you coming back. That's what keeps you motivated. You know, seeing people happy, seeing people dance, knowing that it's me that's, you know, providing the entertainment for them, and, you know, just making a night memorable. I can't imagine a better lifestyle. My name's DJ Politik. I'll be at Playhouse on Saturdays once a month. Don't sleep.